Hello and welcome to Grace. I'm Nick Pierce. We're glad you're here. The registration pads we ask you to fill out each week are a great source of information for the church office. We stay connected to you and will never sell your contact information to any other church. Please keep us updated on any name changes, your address and phone numbers. And remember, we love it when you print. As a part of our Focused on Missions, we want to encourage families to attend the breakfast on Saturday, March 3rd at 9 a.m. We will get to spend time talking to the missionaries and asking them questions about their ministry and how they knew they wanted to be a missionary. All families that attend will complete a project to take home. Sign up today at the information desk. If any students ages 14 to 18 are interested in getting Red Cross certified for babysitting, please contact Pastor Nick or Pastor Ken. Grace has a babysitting club that can help you get certified. This will allow you to volunteer in the church nursery and be on our list for parents looking to hire babysitters for non-church purposes. Next week is the deadline to hand in your baby bottles. Go in the couch, go through your coat pockets, and get your loose change in the bottles to help PRC. Also, no Sunday evening Bible study tonight. Enjoy the fellowship with family and friends as you watch the Super Bowl. This month, we will be collecting pantry items for Pivotal Point Transitional Housing. Tables are in the lobby, and a list of items are at the information desk. This is a great way to help our community and show God's love for His children that need a helping hand. Repurposed, the Singles Over 40 crowd will be attending a bluegrass concert by the Steep Canyon Rangers at the Missouri Theater on Thursday, March 15th from 7:30 to 9:30. Cost per person is $17 for front balcony seating. Payment is due when you sign up. Stop by the kiosk in the lobby for more information and to sign up. And that's it for now. Thanks for joining us today, and go anybody but the Patriots.